Hello lovelies, welcome back to my channel. This is Queen Aniki. If today is the first time here, you are definitely welcome. And for my old subscribers, I say a very big thanks to you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much for always watch my channel. Thank you so much. I'm so grateful. Today, I want to show you how to do a professional pedicure. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give a thumbs up if you're enjoying this video. You can also leave a comment in the comment section below. For you to achieve a professional pedicure, you need your sea salt, your dissolver, your spa, bath fruits. You need your bath fruits. Can you just see the liquid bath fruit? You need your treatment for the nails. You need the treatment. Can you guys see the name of the treatment? Yeah, you need it for the nails not to break. You need your polish, you need your top coat, you need your foot scrub, you need your foot scrub, you need your file brush, you need your Jordan cream, you need your stone, pedicure stone and buffer. You need your file, your big file for the filing of the leg. You need your Lipton tea. Wow, I know you guys like Lipton. It's very, very important for a professional pedicure. So it helps to detox the feet, the foot. So you need your towel, you need your curticle remover, you need your warm water, and you need your spa bowl. This is my own spa bowl, so you have yours, I don't know, but this one, the functions are bubble, eat, massage, on and off. Firstly, you pour the water inside, you put your sea salt inside the water, and then you drop your Lipton inside the water, just the way I'm doing it right now. Make sure the Lipton comes out very well. Can you just use your hand to make sure the Lipton mix with the water, and you drop this one. I'm dropping here is salt, the normal salt we use to cook at home. That's what I apply. Then after that, you plug the spa bowl, you connect it, and this is what I've done here. So I've turned it to bubble it. So after that, while you plug the machine, you go on and clean the person's leg. You clean the nails with your cutting wool. After that, you begin to file the leg with file, with pedicure file, just the way my girl is doing it right now. This is my girl Malola. She's the one doing the tutorial for the day. Can you just see? Make sure you file it before putting it inside water. Do not put inside water before filing it, for you to get the accurate and professional work. So you need to file it properly. Can you just see? You file it before putting it inside the water so that you can know how the work is looking nice. And a professional, for you to achieve this professional pedicure, spa pedicure, you time yourself, you use 45 minutes, 40 to 45 minutes. So you need to time yourself. Yeah, you keep filing. After filing it, this is the water and our sea salt prepared together with the Lipton. So you put the, see, while you are still filing it, you need to file it very well. Can you just see? You file the toes, the middle. Don't too file low, just file it small. You file it just the way she's doing it for a proper result. And make sure you are feeling it with your hand to know how soft the leg is. You just see, you file it very well. Make sure you file the strong area. After that, you put it inside the prepared water and you continue with the other leg. You repeat the same thing as you do on the first leg to the other leg, and these are the two legs inside the water. So after some minutes, you take out the first one you put inside the water and you begin to work on it again. So this is, and you file for the second time again, just the way she's doing it right here. You file it very well for the second time to give you a proper look. Can you just see? You file it very well. Yes. You file it very well. After filing it for the second time, so you apply your foot scrub. You use it to scrub it very well. And while scrubbing the leg, you use your hand to massage it as well. Can you just see? You don't just rub the scrub alone. You rub the scrub and massage with your hand very well. Can you see? You massage it thoroughly. You massage the toes thoroughly, just the way she's doing it. After massaging it, then you take your pedicure stone to scrub it. But while scrubbing the top, you scrub it gently because the top part of the leg is flesh, so you don't have to over scrub. You scrub it gently. Can you just see the way she's doing it? You scrub it gently. So after that, you turn the towel, you turn it, you fold it inside, then you put the leg inside the water, and we are almost done for our pedicure. Can you just see? So after the second scrubbing, the third scrubbing, you use your hand to wash the leg properly, then you take clean water. You take clean water to rinse the leg out, to make sure the leg is clean. Can you just see? And see how beautiful the leg is. Can you guys see? So lovely. Wow. This is how you achieve your professional pedicure. So after that, this is another stage right here. So you apply your curticle to soften the nails. So some people actually apply their curticle before putting it inside the leg, but I think this is the best way of doing it. So after that, you pick your curticle, then you begin to remove the curticle aspects. So the reason why you apply the curticle remover to make it soft and easy for you to remove. Can you just see the way she's doing it? You don't have to do it, you don't have to force yourself on it. Just put the curticle slightly and you start removing it, just the way she's doing right here. Can you just see? So you clean everything. Can you just see? That is how you repeat the same thing to the other leg too. And this one here is a pedicure plier. We also call it shaper. You use it to push back the cuticle flesh to give your polish a proper look. So you repeat it on the other leg too. You repeat the same procedure. Can you just see the way she's doing it? Yeah. So after that, you take your file, then you file the nails. After filing it, you use your buffer to buff the nails very well, to make the nails smooth, to make your polish look smooth on the nails. So make sure you file it very well. And you see, file it very well to give you a nice look. So after filing it, you apply your liquid baths, fruits to the nails. Then you pick your, can you just say the name, the strawberry, that's what she's using. Then you pick your brush to brush out the dirties on your, on the nails, just the way she's doing it. While brushing it, you notice everything is foaming. Yeah, brush it very well, brush it very well, and you just see, you repeat the same thing to the other leg. That's how you keep going with your professional pedicure, I mean professional spa pedicure. So after that, you rinse it again, you rinse it properly again. Can you see how clean and beautiful the nails are? Oh my god, this is so lovely and amazing. Wow. So you repeat the same thing on the other leg. That's how you keep going. Can you see? Now you turn the towel again, the towel that she'll put her leg, then you use it to clean the leg very well. You use it to clean the leg, and this is how the leg is looking like. Can you just see, even before applying the gel, the polish gel, can you just see? So lovely. So after that, you take your Jordan cream, then you apply to the leg. Just take small quantity of the Jordan cream, then you apply it to the leg properly and make sure you massage it thoroughly. After applying it, make sure you massage it. Please notice this while you are doing your pedicure. Make sure if the water is too hot, then you have to mix it with cold water. Keep cold water, ordinary water aside in case the water is too hot, so that you can dilute it and mix it with the water. So while you are still doing that, make sure you massage it from the down to the up, from up to the down. You repeat the same thing to the other side of the leg. Then after that, you take your cutting wool and your dissolver to clean the nails again. You clean it properly, and this is the final stage of our pedicure. So you are about to apply your polish on the nails, so you need to clean it properly with your dissolver and cutting wool. Can you see? Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give a thumbs up if you're enjoying it. Then after you clean the nails with the dissolver and the wool, you take the back of your curticle remover to pick the inside of the nails. So make sure the nails are well cleaned. That's just what we are doing here. So after that, this is the nail treatment. Can you just say the name? So you apply it on the nails. In case the nails has a fungi, so you treat it very well. So make sure you apply it to avoid breakage of the nails. So you repeat the same thing on the other leg. You apply it properly. Can you just see? You apply it to the cuticle aspect, to the tip, to the side, to the edges. So that's how you keep going. You apply it to the whole leg round. So after that, you apply your base coat. Can you just see? This is the base coat. You apply it. That everybody knows as Adna here in Nigeria. So you apply your base coat to the leg, to the nails rather. I'm sorry. So you repeat the same thing on the other leg. After that, you apply any of your choice polish that you want, and this is the color we're actually using for our clients. Can you see? So you apply it gently. Please, while putting the gel, the polish, make sure you clean the excess one at the tip of the bottle before applying it. Why here she's using her hand to clean the excess one at the edges, this is very wrong. Please don't use your hand to clean the excess one at the side. So I'll show you the proper way of cleaning the side. This is very wrong, using your hand as a professional. Here you use the back of the curticle picker, just the way she's doing it, and this will give you a professional look and give you a better work. So that is how you keep going. After that, you apply your top coat to the nails, and this is the final stage of our pedicure, and this is the final look of the pedicure. Thank you guys for watching me. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you. I say a very big thanks to you all. Thanks for watching my channel. See you on my next video. Bye bye. I love you, everyone.